hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke, former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed, you say?
Garfield Linz, a.k.a. Firefly, burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
Here's a face I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. These reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't be getting out of it. What the...
Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Shiva. Her skill is unmatched. Killer.
Is that Warden Joseph?
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
8 assassins after your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know that Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you'd just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask. Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
You sure this is wise, sir?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active. Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Thank you.
one here. Look, Gotham up here gets the call that the tower's acting funny, right? So they send the guy over, but he never shows. Probably went home for the night, bastard. Anyway, when he doesn't report in, they send us over. There's no secret plan here, fella.
What the? Grab the hostages!
You seeing this? What the hell is it?
I ain't messing around.
Right here.
I should use my smoke pellets here. I need to get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
No!
Screw this.
No!
I quit!
Sneak up on the hostage taker by crawling through the vent.
What the hell was that?
You think it's the guy that hired us?
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will.
I'll do this, whoever you are. Come near me and I'll kill this guy. I ain't playing.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get... This tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.